Hello, everybody. My name is Panther, and this is going to be my first commentary video on the channel. Well, self-commentary video, more like. And I'm just going to be playing Heroes vs. Villains, because I seem to have a lot of videos with me just playing that on the channel. And I felt like it's appropriate just to have a small, just commentary video to myself, talking about me playing the game and talking about myself in general. So, let's just start with the fact who and ask with who am I? My real name is Jack, and that's pretty much all you're gonna get name-wise. So, that's one thing. Second thing is, I'd like to say why I kind of created my YouTube channel. Well, I did it for a couple reasons. One reason was I wanted to upload videos of myself just playing a game. I never really intended on making a commentary video, but apparently my friends have like asked about it and wanted me to do it. Let's see, it might be a hero. No, I'm not gonna be a hero. Let's see. Second of all, I feel like it's entertaining to me. Like, I feel really happy doing this. I enjoy it a lot. It actually gives me a lot of satisfaction just doing it and making these videos. Obviously, you can see that I am not the best player at this game, and I'm sure that talking into the mic and doing live commentary actually kind of interrupts me and makes me a little bit worse at the game. Hopefully, that's not the case. Well, hopefully that is the case, so I don't actually seem like I actually am really bad at this game. Let's see, what else is there to talk about? Well, we can talk about how much I love playing this game. Early on, when I was younger, I used to be a really big fan of playing Star Wars Battlefront, the original, on the PS2. And I love Battlefront 2 a lot. Me and my brother used to play that game a lot when we were younger. And it was so much fun. And when I first heard about the announcement of this game, it made me really happy to hear about that as well. How the fuck did it not hit? Okay, never mind. Oops, that was my bad. If I don't speak for a little bit of period of time, I'm probably just focusing on the game. So you're gonna have to forgive me if I don't speak for a little bit. God, they really spam those thermal floaters. Probably gonna need to back to the heroes. First kill. Okay, then that was awesome. Alright, let's see. I was talking about Battlefront, so let's play Han Solo. I never play as him, but yet I want to give him a shot. Because apparently, now that his shoulder charge has been changed, he's really, really good. No lucky shot kill. Oh well. Now I say I never play as him, but that doesn't mean I have played as him, so. I have somewhat knowledge of what to do with him. However, I'm not the best, so. Don't consider me. So don't say I'm good at it at all. I'd like to talk about other games that I play on the channel too. One thing is I'm a huge Battlefield fan, so I've been a fan of the series ever since I played 3. And 3, I have a ton of hours into the game. How's that not hit? All right, it was probably a bad idea to play as Han. I also like to play indie games. My favorite indie game I like to play is Hotline Miami 1 and 2. Both of them are like very difficult games, but they're fun to play and I love them to death. Story-wise as well. This might actually end in a draw because nobody's dying.
Everyone pick a target.
Ugh, such sloppy Han Solo play. Michael Castillo, you are gonna be disappointed. I can see you watching this video too in front of me in class and saying you're gonna be disappointed. No, you are disappointed in me. Excuse me while I just took a sip of that iced tea. I'm a hero again. This would be 9-nub. I don't know why I didn't choose him in the first place. Well, I ain't doing too well. Miss. I'm taking some really bad damage already, so that's not good at all. I snapped it back. I couldn't aim at him. Although that Han Solo is really stupid. He's contesting and trying to kill that thing really badly. He wants that kill. No. This is a bad idea. I'm all by myself, and there's no healer, and people are chasing after me. And it's working. Also, I take this game very seriously. I don't know if that is apparent. So, I like to make that known. I wouldn't say I've played it competitively. In fact, by all means, this game is not meant for competitive play at all. Honestly, if I just stay in this cave, I'm probably going to be fine. I just need to stay away from Palpatine. And Solo, if he's on low health, I can very easily take care of him. There's Palpatine. I can't... Yeah, okay, good. I survived, but I didn't do very much except for kill Greedo. Excuse me, well, I just took another sip. I'm a hero again. This might be a long video. I didn't expect it to be a long video. Bad shot. I never focused the shot. Which is a bad thing, because I should focus on hitting target more. Instead of like panicking and not hit the person anyway. And they are straight up rushing. That's a risk. Especially with Luke. If this Luke knows what he's doing, I think I'll be fine with it. But if he doesn't, then we're probably gonna be fucked. Gonna come up from this area, so I better prepare for that. That's Bossk, so I can't handle him. Basically, that's a death sentence just waiting to happen. This Luke is not smart. That's basically the gist of what's happening. Like, we have dumb teammates. Although, I may or may not be a smart teammate right now either, because I'm by myself and I can very easily die from Vader and or Bossk. Oh wait, Bossk died, but the Emperor is still in the game, and whoever is fighting my turret dying like crazy. It's probably Vader, in all honesty. Well, most likely, not honesty. I should let you know that I'm actually very nervous with making this video. It's not easy for me to talk. I'll be honest with you. I don't know why we'd use that, but draw. This is gonna be a long match, so I'm gonna see the recording right now. So wait, it's a half hour recording, and I started recording the voice. I'll just save it really quickly. Alright, so I think best thing I can do next is probably be Chewbacca, because Chewbacca, he has been a great hero. I'm absolutely in love playing with him. If I were to play as him, then I'll be really tanky, and I'll be able to... I can't hit him. He's got a shield. Leia's dead. That's not good at all. It's probably dummy, right there. Block the shot. I don't know if that's gonna do anything. And second one, that's not good either. A lot of things are not going the way I want them to go. What? Oh, he killed me, okay. He denied my shot. And there's a hero over there. Not good either. However, Han Solo may have a chance of actually killing him. Yep, he did. He did kill him. That's good. You get a Bacta. And apparently Luke got one too. Although he needs help. Because apparently help team fucked him up. I'm gonna give him that Bacta as soon as it's charged again. I should probably just switch the loadout, but I feel like it's a bad idea, because if I switch it, then I'm not going to have Bacta, but I'll be able to use something I'm better with. And he's dead. Like, there's nothing we can do. Oh! Another draw. I don't want another draw. I want this match to be over with. I'm dying here. I can't think of anything else to talk about. Which is sad. Oh crap, I just said I was gonna go... Oh, Chewbacca when I... Then I choose Nine-Nub. Turning my volume up, actually. Yeah, I can't aim with this thing. I can't aim with a pulse cannon. This pulse cannon's been out ever since the beta, I believe. I've never been good with it. I don't even know why I try, but... Yeah, I gotta go for those kills with it. not saying it's a bad weapon. I'm just not good with it. Also, I need to use proximity bombs. This kind of slipped the mind. Why am I going up here? This is a bad idea for me. There we are. Got one kill. Somebody coming over there. I can definitely see them. You deflected it. Put you in there. Luke was in my way, asshole. Turret needed. Missed.
Let's finish him up quick.
We could probably do better if we even if we just flank them, but I don't think that's a good idea for me, because look at me, I'm weak. Nine nub. And I'm a terrible shot too. So the idea would have been effective, but it probably should have been executed sooner, and I should have been a better shot. I don't know if I really explained why I'm doing this commentary. One thing is, apparently, the 100th video with me talking, that actually got a lot of good reviews. And I was kind of tempted to do and make another one. Now, I don't know if this is going to be a terrible shot. Alright. What was I going to say? Shit. I don't know if this is going to be a regular thing, but it's something that I'll do. I'm going to try to do, because I feel like it's good and healthy for the channel. Ah, crap. Now, will this channel be... Now, another thing I'd like to address. This is not going to be just be a... It's close. This is not going just to be... The fuck? Okay, that was really, really bad. I don't know how that happened. And this Jin's gonna die. go. That was bad too. Alright, I think I should probably switch my gun to that. Although I'm bad with this gun too. It's just good and I like it. Holy crap, he actually might do this. If this Jin wins it for us, I'm gonna be happy. She gets that health! Oh! She's great. I love her. Yeah, let's go Chewbacca. Actually, one question I like to ask. Would you guys like to see me doing commentary with friends? Because that originally was what I did with my friend Brandon. And I actually do recommend you go check out his channel. He has some good content on there. And I recommend it. Good friend of mine. Taking dumb damage is Chewbacca. Is that Dengar? That wasn't Dengar. Luke is being stupid. He's gonna die. That was bad too. Best thing to do right here is back off. Get health. Cause that would actually be really, really beneficial to me. Seeing as that the tank needs the health, and actually I think Chewbacca needed it more. Well, no, not Chewbacca. Han, yeah. Going in myself, which is a bad thing. Nobody is helping me. Vader's over there, and Palpatine. If he gets close, I'm probably gonna be done. And I think Vader is only going to go for the saber throws now. Another draw. My god, this is going to be a boring video. This is going to be the longest video I'm probably ever going to upload then. It's probably not going to get up immediately. It's probably going to be one of those videos that I have that like gets stuck in my capture gallery because it's over 15 minutes and I can't upload videos like that sometimes. Because it says I'm not verified on YouTube when I am, And I think it's lagging now. I hope not. Oh, there's Vader. You're an idiot. I wasn't really that smart either, right there, either. Just letting him... We just need to get that Vader. Because if Vader dot... Yeah, Vader's last hero, so... That is a guy, though, with a... I could probably flank them from here. No, nope, never mind. Ben was not needed. This Jin is really carrying the team. And that's good. I mean, I'm not doing so bad myself anymore now. The Greedo. So, Greedo may actually fry me. Because Greedo is good and bad against Chewbacca. Good if he's like at his level 2 or 3 trait, and just bad when he's up close and personal. Because you cannot fight a Chewbacca when you're not a tanky hero. Oh, that was great. We got him. I didn't really do anything, but I got him. He got him. That Luke, he was great. Let's go Chewbacca. Let's continue it. Also, I love his opening music for Chewbacca. It's great. I love it. You're an idiot. And you should feel like an idiot. May think that's a bit harsh, but no, that was really stupid of him on his part. And it's nobody's fault but his own. Is that health? Okay, no, it's me. Where'd they go? Oh, they're on around the side. I mean, it's a good idea, but it's also a bad idea. There's Vader, and he's gonna come up here like an idiot. Although he got a health spawn on him. So he got lucky. But he's not getting it. So if I get it, then he's fucked. I didn't kill him, so... ran out of iced tea, unfortunately. I wish I had more. This is too long of a video. What? Do you see that back the bomb? I threw it below me. What? Ugh. Well, everything's going to shit now. Move, you dumb bitch. Luke's dead, and he's an idiot.
I'm resisting arrest.
Oh, yes, you are. Bad shot with this thing. Honor guard. Yeah, it'll work. And there we are. We won the round. And we won the game. Alright, so thank you very much for watching this. Hopefully this will let me upload this to YouTube, hopefully by the end of tonight. Or maybe early tomorrow. Thank you very much for watching again. If you would please subscribe, that would be great. You have a nice night.